Welcome to Tech-Couture, Fashion in the Digital Age. This piece right here was made by artist Elisa Brunato. Elisa Brunato was able to create bio-iridescent sequins using tree cellulose attached to a fabric swatch. She was interested in this project because she said, quote, "I became increasingly aware that the chemicals and materials used in fashion are not only very unhealthy for the planet, but they are used in a very irresponsible way," end quote.